and religion. Today's question is, which was the Saraswati River at the time of Rig Veda? The Rig Veda says that the Saraswati River had three sources, threefold source. We find that the river named Saraswati, coming out of the western part of Pushkar, has three sources. It comes out of three lakes on the Pushkar mountains. The first is Brahma Pushkar, second is Madhya Pushkar, and third is Gudha Pushkar. Therefore, this description in the Rig Veda that the Saraswati comes out of, that the Saraswati has threefold source, matches with the Saraswati of Pushkar, which is known as Luni in her downstream stretches. The second description in the Rig Veda is that there are three rivers named Sindhu, Sarayu, and Saraswati. Now the question is that which is Sarayu? Sindhu is very clear. Sindhu is a name of the Indus River, and she carries the waters of the five rivers of Punjab. The Sarayu could be the Ghaggar. Local traditions suggest that the Ghaggar is known as Sarayu in certain stretches in Patiala. Therefore, the Sarayu basin could constitute of the rivers of Haryana, which is Ghaggar, Som, Markanda, and others. And the third basin is Saraswati. This could be the basin of Saraswati that comes out of Pushkar and the Luni. Rivers named Lik and Sagarmati join this Saraswati. Therefore, the two descriptions of the Saraswati in the Rig Veda match with the Saraswati Luni of Pushkar and do not match with the Saraswati River of Haryana. Another indicator in the Rig Veda is that the Saraswati River is told to be very mighty. We give here the picture of Saraswati Luni near Sachor, and in this picture we can see the flow of the Ghaggar near Hanumangarh. It is seen that both these rivers have a similar geography or similar flow. They are very wide and they are large rivers. Therefore, as far as the mighty river is concerned, the Rigvedic description matches with both the rivers. On the whole, therefore, our suggestion is that the Saraswati River at the time of Rig Veda was the Luni Saraswati near, which flows out of Pushkar, since it has three sources and it matches with the three river basins. However, at the time of Mahabharata, this name Saraswati may be applied to the Saraswati River that flows through Haryana. Thank you.